We made it to the ship dock, which the way we needed to find that item was in that was in Spencer's place, which we kind of just like skirted past. We went exactly where we needed to go, but we just like, oh, we can't get through here. Let's leave. And then that's basically where it was, so. Whoops. Let's get on this tiny ship. That's now really big. And also full of enemies. Taking over the controls. Everything's good to go. Also, there's like 7,000 different ways to get down below. Into like the holds and stuff. Yo, let me shoot this cannon. They weren't kidding when they said there was a lot of enemies. Can confirm. Well. I'll just do all the heavy lifting. Party over there. Well, guess let's get right into it. Done. Ouch. Double ouch. Okay. Well, that was strange. Why would you have a giant hole in your ship? That's the real question. Oh, we should have healed. We really should have healed. That's my bad. There we go. Good as new. Kind of. All right, so there's something down there. And then we got all this space up here. Which that just looks like it leads to nothing, so why would we go that way? Guess we'll try this way. That looks the same as like the other side, so. All right, let's go in here. And well, there's something up here at least. Maybe this will lead somewhere, I don't know. I guess they weren't kidding when they said this boat was like overrun by monsters. Because it's pretty ridiculous. Oh shit, we're petrified. And I can't do much about that, so. Let's hope nothing bad happens. Yay! Got that level up. We're just doing great. Clearly. Even though we're fighting through like 70,000 monsters. Now we're getting critted. Fuck. There we go. I guess we'll go up. And then we can jettison across over there to get that chest. Getting critted. Double the crits. Oh, fuck. I am the dumbest person. At least we have like a good route around to get back up there, so it's not too bad, but still, I feel real dumb. For some reason I thought I was like, oh, it'll stop me. Fucking nope. Damn it. Time to make the long trek around. All right, take two. Also, let's see what's down here. Stuff, I guess. True. Well, there's a hole there. We're gonna make gargoyles go extinct, by the way. We're fucking demolishing all of them. Like, whoops. Where'd all the gargoyles go? The gargoyles go. Oh, they're gone. I'm guessing we're just gonna fall through this hole. Unless we jump over it. Yeah. Can't fool me, hole. Nap time for Reuben. So this brings back to the beginning. So we kind of actually want to drop down here and go back around. Well, maybe not here, because... What the fuck? I thought that would be more in that upper area. I guess we would have had to go to where, like, where that chest up in the upper right was to do that, but... Not the worst. All right, just waste your turns. Waste all of our time here. There we go. And just back up and around. I'm guessing we need to get into, like, that section, that middle section. Or at least that should be the plan.